The Nazgul are Sauron's hands in Mordor.
Then we must cut them off. The smell of death is near.
That is the work of a necromancer.
Whenever I find you, I know the Nazgul must be close.
As long as you wear that ring, they will be closer than you like.
For now, I have no choice. How many Nazgul are there?
Just one.
Isildur.
The king who cut the war ring from Sauron's hand.
And wore it on his own. This is the legacy of your rings, Celebrimbor.
These men died at Minas Ithil.
These are no longer men! Do not hesitate! The only mercy for them is death!
Raising his enemies, denying them rest, turning them against their brothers. Is there no foul stratagem the Witch King will not employ?
There are bound to be many more. It's best they don't see us coming. Must be nearby.
You will submit to the Witch King, and at our side you will serve. Or you will die, and I will raise you as my puppet. You have a choice before you. But you will be made to. All who are called will serve the Dark Lord. There is no escape, even in death.
Castamir.
He serves the Dark Lord still.
Isildur will raise more of Gondor's fallen. I will track him. You and I will meet again.
Well, as long as I wear this ring, I'm sure that is true.
He swells his ranks as fast as we deplete them. There is no stronger enemy.
All enemies have a weakness.
Or a strength that can be used to our advantage.